cancer, and I never thought it would happen to me. And I had a few why me moments, but of course I had to practice what I preached all those years ago and try and stay positive. And I said to Mike, I said, I don't want you to be all softly, softly with me. I need a bit of tough love. For those of the listeners who maybe have some experience with breast cancer, it can be a very brutal journey. I don't want to say it always is. I don't want to scare people out there, but my story, my journey was pretty brutal. Chemotherapy, hair loss, radiotherapy, complete loss of femininity, brutal breast surgery, rebuilding yourself. And so a lot of what I do is to try and mentor other women going through this process so that I can say, look, I'm here. I never thought I'd get through it. I can help you get through it now.